So I'm working on this 2012, 2013, possibly skidoo. The roller's broken the secondary, so I'm trying to replace them. Here's what I figured out. The damn pins, you can see, I had to cut them. I've been working and cussing at it for a while. But it's got a 2 mil Allen in each of them. So the damn pins, I imagine once I get those out, everything else will be pretty easy. Figured I'd save some people some heartache.